Goldman Sachs and Citibank have him totally under control, folks. Believe me, okay? He may talk, but believe me, they have him 100% under control. Me, I'm not taking money, so it's very easy, okay?